rather than having someone go from screen to screen to try to, you know, look at a person's major history or, you know, all the courses that a particular teacher was teaching. You know, we needed something that obviously would allow someone to spend better use of their time with the data rather than actually trying to gather it. So that was kind of the impetus for us getting Argos. And then we've also had some, you know, obviously other reporting needs that have kind of grown out of that as well. And Argos just seemed to be the most user-friendly and customizable one. You know, IT could have, or whoever was writing a report could have total control over the reports that they were writing in any, you know, any formatting of, you know, whatever the UI wants to look like. And also, you know, instead of just dumping a bunch of banner field names out to a CSV file for the end user to use, they could, you know, we could write and make the columns look pretty, or, you know, actually have meaningful names and, you know, do calculations before the user had to do anything like that on their own in Excel. So it was just very customizable and, you know, agile for our needs as an institution. In recent months, though, and we actually just gave a presentation on, was really making it smarter so that you don't have to sit there and put 25 different filters on the data, you know, once you get it exported. We have a whole filtering and kind of dashboarding system now in place so that you can see what the data is going to look like in Argos before you export it. So you can get an idea of, am I going to waste my time only looking for one person that has a 4.0 GPA and is an architecture major and is a female from, you know, Texas, for example. So it hopefully allows people to work a lot smarter and more efficient rather than kind of fishing for data on their own after the fact. So we have been able to cut down users' time that they spend doing certain functions. So I think I just mentioned we use Argos a lot for getting CSVs, but we're also starting to really use it a lot for executing procedures and updating data and other stuff that, you know, may take a lot longer in Banner. Or so here's an example. Our registrar used to spend 40 hours every few months trying to create a schedule block of every single block of time and what room was being used in that schedule. Banner doesn't have a base job that can export that into like a nice, easy to read sort of manner. So what we did was we created a SQL procedure that the person in our registrar's office can run just via Argos using a button in a SQL variable, really simple stuff. And it's changed their life. They now can use that 40 hours every couple of months to actually do stuff that's more relevant to their job.